There is a lot of confusion about the G-spot because some women they say they don't have it, some women they say they have it. Some of the doctors, scientists, they say it doesn't exist. Many of them they say it exists and so. And this confusion is down to one simple fact that many of the ecstatic points are not active while the woman is very excited. So basically, what we do in yoni massage, for example, or in tantric lovemaking, we first raise the sexual energy with clitoral stimulation. And then when the woman is close to the point of no return, we go into the stimulating the G-spot. And in that moment, the G-spot is more active. So the G-spot is about here, close to the entrance on the belly side. So basically, if the woman will sit in front of me, facing me, it's like half of the finger, and when you do the curve like this, you will probably reach the G-spot when you will enter the yoni. So, and you can recognize it by the G-spot is in the surface different than any surface of the yoni. It's like a nut, it's like a sponge, it's like a, could be felt like a wound, some net, so it's different, it's more rough surface than the rest part of the yoni. So some women have more closer to the entrance, some women may have it deeper from the entrance. So the G-spot is the most healing point in human body. By stimulating that point, because it have storage a lot of sexual traumas, sexual past memories, some not nice experiences. So this traumas could be released during the G-spot stimulation. That's why very often the woman who experienced the G-spot stimulation start to cry, and sometimes the woman wonder why I start to cry while I was making love, it was so beautiful, and then suddenly I started to cry. This is the healing effect of the G-spot stimulation. So all these feelings are released, and best in that moment, like in tantric healing, it's to release everything, let it all out, let it go, release as much as possible. And if you are a partner and if it happened to your woman, then encourage her to cry it out and understand that she will feel much better. After when all the emotions are released from the G-spot, it's one of the most ecstatic points in a woman's body. So first, she will not have to carry all these traumas anymore, what hold her back, what condition her to not to be so free and go into her full potential, full energy. And then second, she will gain one of the most ecstatic point, she will activate it that way. So the women who experienced the G-spot healing, they say that it's one of the biggest liberation in their life. That they say that it's like being newborn. So it's good to go through it. Sometimes it may like take one session, but sometimes it needs more sessions to completely release. That's about G-Spot. 9, 1, 3.